Easter Bugs, A Springtime Pop-Up by David A. Carter. What do you think this book is going to be about? How many eggs do you see here? 1, 2, 3 eggs there. Let's see. Let's find out what's going to happen. Spring has sprung and left winter behind. How many Easter Bugs can you find? Who's in the dip-dive rainbow egg? Who's in here? Here's the rainbow egg. What are the colors? We have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. And who do we have? Plip-plop, it's the shiny silver raindrop bugs. Don't forget your umbrella. How many do we see? There's 1, 2, 3 rainbow bugs. There they are. There they are. All right. Let's see who's next. Who's in the golden egg? There's the golden egg. Wow, that's pretty. And who do we have? A busy brown buzzy bug. Flying around in all the flowers. There's the busy brown buzzing bug. Alright kids, let's see who we have next. Who's in the ruby red speckled egg? Who are we gonna find in here? There's the ruby red speckled egg, and it's a magenta blooming bug. There's the blooming bug. Do you see her? Set. There she is. Look at the eyes. Moving eyes. Who's in the purple peekaboo egg? Who do we have here? How many flowers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Who's in the purple egg? A fluffy yellow chick-chick bug. Wow, pet the chick-chick bug. Let's pet the chick-chick bug. And who do we have next? Who's in the egg with the baby blue dots? Let's see who's here in the baby blue dots. Who could it be? A bunny bug with turquoise spots. There's the bunny bug. Hi, bunny bug. Hi, bunny bug. Happy Easter. Who's in the jeweled egg that will make you squirm? The slippery pink Easter worm. Can you slip him out? Does he come out of here? Let's see. There he is. There's the Easter worm. Happy Easter. Happy Easter. There he is. Aww. Happy Easter, kids. You will find colorful bugs of every kind. Let's see all the bugs. Do you remember all the names? We have the raindrop bugs. We have the buzzing bee. Who else do we have? We have the magenta. Chick bug, the bunny, and the slippery pink worm. How many Easter bugs have you found? Do you want to count them? Let's look at them again. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The end. Hope you enjoyed the Easter Bugs book. Please like our channel and subscribe to Storyville Kids. And let us know in the comments what books you'd like to see next. Thanks again.